Today, the Dawning event starts in Destiny. This is a fun event that you can gain emblems, ships, and sparrows, and other achievements during the holiday season. The other positive of this event is as you grind activities and create cookies to complete it, you get rewards with a ton of materials that can help you during the time between now and Witch Queen. And of course, there's a reason that most people come to the event, and that is to throw snowballs where you can freeze people. And obviously, that's fun too. The event has a few quests tied to it that are themed around Eva's Oven, where you can bake cookies for all the vendors across the system. To bake those cookies, you need materials gained from killing certain enemies or in particular ways, but on top of that, you always need Essence of Dawning. Essence of Dawning is produced from playing the game. Different activities give different amounts of essence. Every cookie requires 15 essence to bake, and 10 once you've masterworked the oven by collecting all the recipes. You can always play the activities you want to get essence, but the most efficient way is in the Legendary Lost Sectors. These activities gain you 15 to 17 per run. Now normally you do these activities solo to gain specific exotics, but in this case you can run them with a fire team. You can literally run most Lost Sectors of fire team in 1 to 2 minutes depending on the one active that day. Also, you want to make sure that you have the appropriate weapons for the champions that are active and have a good build that slays adds. I am using Destroyer build for my previous video, and there are valid builds for this grind for each class in that video. So find a fire team, jump into the Legendary Lost Sector, and grind up to 500 essence per hour fairly easy. That's the video, guys. Quick video, just trying to help you get essence really quickly, so again, that you can get those cookies baked and get the event kind of knocked out. If you like the video, feel free to like the video, subscribe to my channel, jump in my Discord, and I'll see you Guardians in the tower.